I mean, your electric graduate will probably be faster. I'll keep working with this until it comes out.
But then, like, right there is fine. Yeah. You can still see the fucking machine marks on it. So it's just in between each cylinder is garbage. Thank you.
slop on it.
Oh, definitely. I mean, this is kind of nice just because they have the different notches.
Actually,
in
them. Yeah.
But I can see
that's
how.
That's a good point. Some don't.
I can see that getting confused.
Yeah. It's like anything, you just keep your mind on what you're doing. You want to have something to talk to, nice.
Just that oh shit moment.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm ready to put three in.
just like concentrate more on like helping. Don't worry about the like, just like in there, just kind of doing like, just kind of like just to play up the instrument. Because we're putting another whole thing in there.
Okay.
So having that seat.
This one looks so much like there's so much heat distortion compared to the rest. Like the entire thing is straw, whereas you look at the cylinder next to it and it doesn't have half that.
Number three, right?
Yep. Cylinder four looks doesn't look great, but it looks
better.
Yeah.
Go from seamless shiny.
Yeah, that might be bad. Clean that up a little bit.
Around steak, whether for a barbecue or dinner for two, steak answers the call with plenty of sizzle. So raise your grilling tongs, salute an American icon, and
yeah,
together proclaim united we steak. Join America.
See how eroded it is?
Sick.
It's what's for dinner. Funded by beef farmers and ranchers.
Number on that. Is that a remap?
Which number am I giving you?
It'd be like a 10R. So no, these are new injectors. So do they all combined with? Well, we have the other ones first. See if there's any of them fucked. But that was probably from that bad fucking hole.
Well, this was cylinder three.
That one looks good. Yeah, that's fucked. I actually haven't seen one like that before.
I'm loving all the firsts I'm getting on this project.
It's a good one.
Volvo XC60, powerful and dynamic. Tap the banner to learn more.
So I might take that apart later just for shits and gigs.
Yeah. See what's going on in there.
Fucking. We're supposed to do that at some point, but can't do that on.
Probably a tool, but it's nice to be careful to bring it to that screw bottoms. Just to see how it can kind of go back and forth.
Yeah. Yeah, we're trying to press that seal down in.
Just pressing that down. put your 9/16 in that torque wrench. Should be all set up at 41. Yeah. Now, it's suggested that when you use extensions and like swivels and shit, you'll lose torque. So it's not the best practice, but it's like, what are you talking? 2 or 3 foot-pounds, give it a little extra fucking kick. We usually have a plus or minus of 3 or 4 foot-pounds anyway, so it's like,
pre-oil those bands.
Schmoo them with that fucking schmoo.
Schmooing with schmoo.
Yep. Now on the bird.
So this just kind of dissolve into the oil.
Yes. Yeah, pretty much dissipates. I just like it because it stays put. That's why I use it in lanes and the rods and things. One, you don't oil drip on your face. Two, when you start it, you know there's lube in there.
Schmooed.
Yes. Schmooed it up. That end have bolts on, hold on.
Hmm?
This end here. Is there a bunch of bolt holes in that end? On the can?
I see one.
Thank you.
fuel pressure then.
Not fuel pressure, that's after battle.
Ready?
Yep. Plugs off the F cooler in there. Getting no air.
Well,
very well, all the intake. Struggle for like 10 or something. Shit, man. I'm sitting here thinking to myself, light smoke is usually excess air. What's going on?